Penis Enlargement Bible Review. Hi everyone. As I'm sure you know, John Collins' Penis Enlargement Bible has been deemed the holy grail of penis growth by many so-called penis enlargement Bible review experts. But after reading many other penis enlargement Bible reviews on the internet, I didn't feel as though anyone was giving me the honest truth about the program. Instead, I felt they were just telling me whatever they thought I'd want to hear in order to get me to make the purchase. The following penis enlargement Bible reviews delve into everything you need to know about the so-called Bible prior to purchasing it for yourself. I've broken my penis enlargement Bible review into a handful of segments. Do you have any penis enlargement Bible reviews that you'd like to share? Leave me a message in the comment section down below. Update: did you like my penis enlargement Bible reviews? John Collins recently announced that all my readers will receive 2 free guides when purchasing the penis enlargement Bible using the links at the end of this video. The Ultimate Penis Exercise Guide, $35 value, and the What Not to Do Better Sex Guide, $25 value. Aside from the penis enlargement Bible's landing page looking like an A+ spam trap, the buying process was hassle-free. Jumping right into things, the Penis Enlargement Bible claims that you can grow between 2 and 4 inches in length and up to 1 inch in girth within just 2 short months if you follow the instructions outlined in their 2-step program. In addition, the Penis Enlargement Bible explains how it will also teach you useful techniques for getting long and harder erections while in bed. Are you skeptical? Because I certainly was. Penis Enlargement Bible contents. Within its 94 pages, the Penis Enlargement Bible covers the following topics: Chapter 1.1, page 7, Table of Importance; Chapter 1.2, page 8, Gain and Maintain a Hard, Sensitive Penis; Chapter 2, page 17, Start Penis Growth; Chapter 3, page 49, End Premature Ejaculation; Chapter 4, page 61, Increase Your Ejaculate Volume; Chapter 5, page 64, Chinese Herbs; Chapter 6, page 79, Western Supplements; Chapter 7, page 89, References. I must say that after reading the Bible from start to finish twice, I found that the most important sections were found in chapters 1 through 3, Penis Enlargement Bible Supplements. The first batch of Penis Enlargement Bible Supplements are listed in the 5th chapter from pages 64 through 78. In Chapter 5 there are 28 Penis Enlargement Bible Supplements deeply discussed. The 28 Penis Enlargement Bible Supplements are all natural Chinese herbs and include detailed overviews, instructions, etc. on how to use these Penis Enlargement Supplements nutrients in order to increase your penis girth and length. The second batch of Penis Enlargement Bible Supplements are discussed in the 6th and 7th chapters from pages 79 through 94. These chapters talk in depth about the more accessible Western penis enlargement supplements. In all, John Collins specifically talks about 7 Western penis enlargement Bible supplements. Penis Enlargement Bible pros and cons. Here are just a few factors to take into account when deciding whether or not to buy John Collins' Penis Enlargement Bible. Discreet shipping. The bank statements show an order from clickbank.com. Nowhere does it mention that you bought a penis enlargement book. 100% money back guarantee, permanent results. John Collins actually provides lifetime support for all customers. Fabricated statistics. Like I've mentioned quite a few times now, I believe the website inflates statistics to appear more compelling to potential customers. First month sucks. The Penis Enlargement Bible suggests that you do its routine for 8 minutes per day. Penis Enlargement Bible scam? So the question everyone is asking, is the Penis Enlargement Bible a scam? My answer is not at all. The Penis Enlargement Bible claims that you can grow between 2 and 4 inches in length and up to 1 inch in girth within just 2 short months if you follow the instructions outlined in their 2-step program. Yes, I believe the Penis Enlargement Bible will definitely help you, but the average user will not see increases of that magnitude. Of everyone I've talked to that has purchased the Penis Enlargement Bible, not a single user has seen growth in excess of 2 inches. But who knows, maybe I just haven't talked to enough people. Either way, any increases at all is a positive sign. So just to reiterate, Does the penis enlargement Bible work? It most certainly does help. But like I stated above, the penis enlargement Bible probably won't be as effective as the website suggests. While I do think most people will see penis growth increases, I don't think the results will be nearly as high as the penis enlargement Bible states. Free penis enlargement Bible? As far as I know, there is no way to get a free penis enlargement Bible. I do know that if you are completely unsatisfied with your purchase, John Collins offers a 100% money-back guarantee on all purchases. According to the statistics shown on the Penis Enlargement Bible website, 95% of all purchasers are satisfied with the results the Penis Enlargement Bible gives them. But there is no way for me to fact-check that claim. At this time, the Penis Enlargement Bible is the only available in PDF format. If you'd like a hard copy of the Penis Enlargement Bible, you can always print your PDF version of Penis Enlargement Bible. However, the Penis Enlargement Bible is 94 plus pages, so be prepared to use a lot of ink and paper. My final thoughts: while I do believe that the Penis Enlargement Bible is fabricating a few of their statistics in order to convince people into buying its product, I still believe that it is the real deal. That said, if I ever find another penis enlargement tool or resource that can match those claimed in the Penis Enlargement Bible, you can be sure that I will let you know about it. But until then, if you are comfortable spending the money, I would recommend that you at least try out the Penis Enlargement Bible. And if you hate it, ask for a refund within 30 days of downloading. Update: did you like my Penis Enlargement Bible reviews? John Collins recently announced that all my readers will receive 2 free guides when purchasing the Penis Enlargement Bible using this link below: the Ultimate Penis Exercise Guide, $35 value, and the What Not to Do Better Sex Guide, $25 value.